In this video, we will learn to find the limit of square root of x as x approaches 0. We know, for a limit to exist, the left-hand limit and right-hand limit must exist and should be equal. Let us try to find the left-hand limit of square root of x as x approaches 0. Any value near 0 on its left is a negative real number. We know the square root of a negative number is an imaginary number. So, left-hand limit of square root of x as x approaches 0 must be an imaginary number. Now, let us try to find the right-hand limit of square root of x as x approaches 0. Any value near 0 on its right is a positive real number. We know the square root of a positive number is a real number. So, right-hand limit of square root of x as x approaches 0 must be a real number. From above two statements, we can deduce the fact that left-hand limit is not equal to right-hand limit. So, limit of square root of x as x approaches 0 does not exist. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.